CH2M is an engineering, consulting, and program delivery company, and we have expertise in the fields of water, nuclear, transportation, and other civil infrastructure and industrial markets. We believe that we're really differentiated by our purpose because we want to focus on what we call a triple sustainable bottom line for our customers. And that involves not just environmental and not just technical solutions, but also economic solutions. And it's the combination of those three items that we really think differentiates us in our purpose and delivering solutions for our customer.
I've worked for quite a few companies over the years, and CH2 is very progressive and very innovative. From a technology standpoint, we're constantly trying to streamline our processes and find new ways of solving problems.
We've recently changed our operating model to really focus on things from our customer's perspective rather than our product perspective. I think it is a differentiator because most of the companies in our industry aren't organized like that. We at CH2M really do focus on our client and what their vision is so that we can deliver that sustainable solution from cradle to grave. And we're really focusing now on bringing things together from an enterprise perspective that pulls it all into one central solution or one source of truth.
When I came in here, we were business group oriented. You know, we're constantly recreating the wheel and sort of single point solutions rather than a standardized enterprise solution where you could go from one sector to another and have the same expectations and same processes from a project controls perspective. CH knew that this was a gap, that we wanted a standardized approach. We brought in over 12 vendors, the best of the best in the industry, and EcoSys was the standout. EcoSys speaks the project controls language. We were very quickly able to deploy a solution. We came up with 7 integration points, all actuals coming in, all commitments, project attributes, exchange rates. So EcoSys is very easy to use, very easy to implement, so you can get it up and running quickly. And so within 4 months, we were rolling this out. When we started with EcoSys's base configuration, one thing we did include was P6 integration. Now we have a unit rate model and a cost loading model. It's very diverse, can handle all sorts of flavors of projects that have all different needs. And we constantly make strategic decisions on which ones should be in EcoSys. So there's huge portfolios of projects that we're going to be onboarding. At any given time, we have 10,000 projects worldwide and a lot of iconic projects, including the London Olympics, the FIFA World Cup Q22, the Expo 2020 in Dubai, Metrolinx in Toronto, and the Thames Tideway in London.
The Thames Tideway Lee Tunnel project won the Engineering News Record Global Project of the Year Award. That existing infrastructure is quite old, and as the city has grown and whenever there is major rainfall and water, it runs over its capacity and it causes issues with the Thames River itself. The tunnel goes underneath the entire city of London and allows for the overflow to roll into this new infrastructure and tunnel. It really is a massive and critical infrastructure improvement for London. We do use EcoSys globally. So the benefits we're already seeing is really more on the informing of the capabilities of standardized metrics and integrated cost schedule. The other benefit that we're seeing for those that are in the system and using it today is the integrations that we've made with our financial system. So we have APIs that feed and pull the information so it all exists inside of EcoSys so they don't have to go to the separate systems. It allows them to view the information comprehensively in one location. That's going to get us better visibility and transparency into the performance of those projects. So that's going to give us great insight, not only into projects, but also into our portfolio of projects.
I'm really excited for what it will do for CH2M. The performance metrics that are coming out of this, they're going to be standardized. Everyone's going to be measured the same way. We can start to create corrective actions and identify problems early enough that we can solve them. And so I think from a project controls capability, it's very robust and is going to propel us to the next level.
We're able to now integrate multiple systems and work streams to bring together analytics that allows us to measure things in a different way and to expose information in a timely, transparent methodology, which frees up our people really to do more analysis and to spend more time again with our customer and our solutions that we deliver.